Wait, so what can you tease about what is in store when the show returns in 2015?
And then a bunch of people liking a bunch of different things. Some like
a lot of things we want to do. I mean, it certainly is a new serial killer we want to talk about that we'll be getting into. Relationships are changing as they always do. And some stuff in the power structure in the FBI will be changing too. I mean, nothing we're very careful to do is we don't want to regret any areas that look too.
Will the serial killer be related to anyone we, any of the serial killers we have before, or is it an entirely new thread as it's kind of starting fresh?
Entirely new thread, and someone who is a very different type of killer, challenge them in a different way. And I'm really, really, in terms of personality, I love this
area.
I identify with this. No, I shouldn't say I identify with it.
No.
Right? This one you don't see coming, and I challenge anyone to see it coming.